gentlemen, for those of you that are just joining us, Dick the Bulldog Brower got into that ring. And Bedlam has broken loose here on International Championship Wrestling.
I've never seen anything like it, Jack.
The wild man, the unpredictable Dick the Bulldog Brower.
Look, he came into the ring before he even had a chance.
There's Brower. You can see him.
With a 15-minute, one fall from Samoa, one half of the tag team of the Islanders at 275 pounds, Sika Anoyo. And from Newmarket, Ontario, at 281 pounds, Bulldog Brower.
There he is, Bulldog Brower.
You know, what he did is totally uncalled for.
That's right. It's too bad that the television viewing audience wasn't able to see that. It was completely uncalled for.
This is one half of the Islanders, by the way. This is Apa of the Islanders going against Dick the Bulldog Brower.
Brower up to his usual tactics, fighting.
Dick the Bulldog Brower. Brower power. The man of the hour.
He'd like to think so.
What a wild man. What a wild guy. Look at the expression on the face of Dick the Bulldog Brower, wrestling fans. Weighing in at 281 pounds.
He's
from
got
Wilmington, Delaware.
Experience. A barroom brawler from the word go. He'll do anything to win a match. Anything. Nothing will stop that man.
Apa.
Maybe a Samoan might.
The big Samoan coming back with tremendous right-hand smashes into the turnbuckle. Brower. The Samoan coming right back. A whip into the turnbuckle. And a miss. Watch Brower now.
Elbow smash.
Press.
That's it. He's counting them. One, two. That's it.
In quick fashion,